Hosea chapter 9, verse 17. My God will cast them away.
My God will cast them away.
Because they did not hearken unto him.
They didn't listen. If we could have just followed the holy days and followed what the Most High gave us. Read.
And they shall be wanderers among the nations.
And they shall be wanderers among the nations. Here's a wanderer. Well, let me go here and be a Nuwabic today. Oh, look, let me wander over here and become a Christian here. Oh, let me go over here and be a Muslim over here. Not once have I've seen a Chinese person to look to convert to any black religion. We're wanderers among the Gentiles. This is a lost sheep, a people without a God. But now the Most High, during the time of awakening, is doing what? He's given us what belongs to us. We need to hold that jewel precious. We've been looking for this for a long time. What is the holy days we should follow? Who is our God? What did we fall from? And that's why the truth is coming now. It's the Most High God revealing his love to his people. Truth. So in order to get this truth, we must move the Gentiles and their beliefs and their paganism and their foolishness out of our way. Okay? Gentile, that's good. We are the light to the Gentiles. Come on. 1 Corinthians 10 and 20. Let's go into that New Testament now.
1 Corinthians chapter 10, verse 20. But I say that the things which the Gentiles sacrifice...
The things that the Gentiles sacrifice... Now, brothers and sisters, a sacrifice is what you eat. When something dies for your nourishment, guess what? It's a sacrifice. The things that the Gentiles sacrifice, so when they have holy days and food they eat, right? The things that the Gentiles sacrifice, they sacrifice to who?
They sacrifice to devils.
They're really sacrificing to demons. There's a demon or God behind every worship of the pagans, of the Gentiles. They have no idea how to follow the true God. Their ancestors didn't follow the true God. They've been worshiping to demons. See? So when you see idolatry amongst the nations, where they have different idols and different gods, like in Egyptology and all these different... These are demons. So they do their holy days and traditions to these gods to empower them for what? For prosperity, to gain things of this world. They pray to these gods. And you know what? These gods listen. Because this is Satan's world. Come on.
But I say that the things which the Gentiles sacrifice, they sacrifice to devils.
Come on.
And not to the Most High.
And not to the Most High.